Okay, welcome back. Now it's time for the big sweep. Team number one, Diane and Melanie, you have 3 minutes. Jeff and Stephanie, you also have 3 minutes. And Jim and Patty, you have 1 minute and 30 seconds. All right, everybody, I want you to take a look out there. Everything up and down those supermarket aisles is for you to take. Remember, the faster you take that stuff, the more money you'll make. Fill up as many of the carts as you can. Now, listen carefully. These are the big money makers in today's big sweep. Those three TV monitors are out there. Each one has a different clue to our mystery product. You find that product, I'll give your team an extra $250. Also, don't forget the candy for $100, the coffee for $100, and our special bonuses, which are worth up to $250. Now, as always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus items at the bell wins the game. They get the chance to go for $5,000. All right. Okay, here we go. Runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes. That's when Diane and Jeff will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
And there they go. Looks like a chariot race. No way. Jeff breaks off and heads for a TV monitor. And the first clue he sees is serum. Okay, he lets that clue sink in and heads for the meat. Look, Diane slips by him. Why? Oh, she wanted to beat Jeff to that bonus. She popped it into her cart and, well, she realized she can't shop with a bonus this big, so she runs it back. Meanwhile, Jeff works his way to the end of our meat aisle where he's gobbling up our big birds and making big bucks. Team 3 really looks anxious. They've already seen a bonus run back and a lot of big-ticket items grabbed. Back to Diane. She lost precious seconds running that bonus back, so she's trying to make up for it with these big turkeys. You know they run anywhere from $25 to $29 a piece. Hey, now Jeff grabs a bonus. He doesn't want to be left out. Here's Diane again, and her strategy seems to be go for the extras. She already got a bonus. That's extra money. Now she's grinding coffee and making extra change on the side. What's Jeff looking up at? Contact lens cleaners. He'll see his way clear to earn nearly $13 for each one. There's Diane, who just made sure to grind all the beans we need. Hey, she's staying on her coffee break. Now she wants our big $8 cans of Uban. Jeff wants $8 cans of Enfamil. But back to Diane. She wants some information on the mystery product. He gets it, serum.
One and go!
There goes Jim. His team is trying to catch up, and you can't run any faster than that. He goes for a mystery product clue. The answer, Jemima. Jim gave it an over-the-shoulders glance, but now he's going for planter's nuts. He wants some fast cash. Jeff's got a fresh cart. I'm sure he had his eye on these giant containers of Mazola that are worth over $17 each. Meanwhile, Jim's busy loading in honey-baked hams. That's smart shopping because they have a honey of a price tag from about $22 to $25 each. There's Diane in our baby care section, and while she's grabbing Pampers, would you like to see a really intense cheerleader? And Jeff answers by hitting a monitor for a second mystery clue. It's Aunt. Okay, we know the mystery product is Aunt Jemima Syrup. Do any of our shoppers realize that? Jim sees a bonus, and all he has on his mind is to get it back to the counter. It could be worth a lot. Mystery clues are showing up everywhere. Diane sees Aunt. I wonder if by now she's pieced it all together. But time is growing short. We're now under 30 seconds, enough time for Jeff to start cashing in on the expensive gourmet cheeses that we have in our deli section. And there's no way Jim's going to finish this sweep without cashing in on our giant cuts of beef. While Diane's in our deli section, I see another shopper who might have solved the puzzle to the mystery product. It's Jeff, and he's closing in on the Aunt Jemima syrup. He's got himself an extra $250 and just in time.
Okay, all right, that is it, everybody. Come on back. Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. All right, the checkers are standing by. They're going to add all this up. Tell us which team has the highest total. Which team's going to be looking for $5,000, so stick around.